guest, Louise's room.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Linda, Louise's room should murder us.
She's a big girl. She'll get over it.
Linda, she won't get over it. When you vacuum in there, she wouldn't talk to you for a week. Plus, it's not even a room. It's like a closet.
That sounds perfect for me. I don't need a lot of room. I'll just bring, like, one outfit.
Oh, I love it!
I'll get my stuff. This is gonna be great.
Now have fun telling Louise you're kicking her out of her room, Lynn. Wear a helmet.
What are you doing?
Oh, hi, Louise.
Oh, hi, Mom.
Hello.
You're holding my stuff.
Hello, my little lady.
Hello, Mom. What are you doing with my stuff?
I was just welcoming our newest bed and breakfast guest into your room.
Into my room?
Say hello to Teddy.
Hi, Louise. You got wonderful stuff in here. I love, love, love it.
What?
Except for this little guy. He's kind of giving me the creeps.
This isn't happening. Mother, this isn't happening, right? Has the world gone crazy?
Okay, come on, Louise. Let's leave our guests alone.
You mean your guest? Because I did not invite Teddy to come into my room and move my stuff around.
That's right. Come on. See you in a little bit at the wine and cheese mixer, Teddy.
Sounds good, Linda.
And I'll see you in hell, Teddy.
I'm sorry, Teddy.
I will see you in hell.